Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to view hidden conversations on Snapchat, and now let's dive right in. Now to view hidden conversations on Snapchat, first open the Snapchat app, and from over here guys, in order to proceed, let's go to the messaging section of Snapchat. To do that, at the bottom left corner of the screen guys, you can see there is the text and messaging icon. Tap on it, and now from over here guys, if you decide to hide a chat, then you will be able to view that chat again by only by searching for that account and messaging with them again. So in order for a demo of that, so let's you can see there is the account of my friend over here, and I have chatted with this person. Now if I choose to hide her, let's tap and hold that person's chat box, and from over here you can see the chat and notification settings. Tap on that, and over here you will have the option to clear from chat feed. Let's tap on that, and this way your conversation will be hidden by. But guys, in order to view your hidden chat again, you'll be required to go to the contact list of your account. To do that, at the top left corner of the screen, tap on your Bitmoji icon. Scroll down over here, and you can see your my friends option over here, and you will be able to find that person over here and initiate the chat with them again. And this way you will be able to view your hidden conversations, and this way you can hide, and this way you can view your hidden conversations on Snapchat. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding a topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.